Hello, my name is Sarah, and today I will be presenting the company Aaron Lightning. Aaron Lightning is a company that was specialized in producing components, electronic components, but after that they actually also wanted to reach out to LED lights, so they also specialized in making LED lights. And after a lot of research and development, they made products like antibacterial LED light sources, antibacterial deodorizing LEDs, insect repellent LEDs, broadcasting LED lighting, and so on. And the antibacterial LED and the antibacterial deodorizing LED light, they caught a lot of popularity. So I will be explaining those two products, plus also the blue cut LED light, and also one that is for smart farming. So I will start by talking about the one that is for smart farming, the antibacterial plant growth LED bar and light bulb. As you can see, this is the bar over here. This one is used for smart farming, and as I said before, it's antibacterial too. And they also have the light bulb. So sometimes, you know, when plants don't get enough sunlight, they can like suffer from fungal viruses, or they don't grow healthy at all. And thanks to these lights, the plant can actually grow healthy and in like without any funguses and so on. So it helps the plant grow, and it has an antibacterial function. Like I said before, funguses and molds. It's used for smart farming, but also for organic vegetable farms. Also in greenhouses, this can be used. Overall, when you use these kind of products, the quality of your plants and whatever you are farming, your yields, it's way better, because we cannot always rely on sunlight because of climate change these days. Also these days, antibacterial products are really important. We don't want to use bad like pesticides, so this is really a safe way to do it. The composition, as you can see here, we have here the LED tube. There are two pieces. We have an adapter, a cable, and there's also a clip setback, but it's perfectly customizable to whatever need you have. It mimics daylight too, so it's like 20 watt, so that is also great. And like I said before, it removes viruses thanks to the 405 nm plant LED, and thanks to the 730 nm infrared wavelength, it provides nutrition, and photosynthesis is also provided thanks to the 450 nm blue and 660 nm red LED lighting. Apart from that, we also have an antibacterial product. Like I said before, that these days, because of COVID, it's so important to also have antibacterial purposes and lightening. We use like a lot of gels for our hands and sprays and so on, but actually it would be perfect to just use the light at home that can like sterilize and actually kill the viruses. So we also have the LED light. That's one is the one over here. So as you can see, 99.9% of the viruses, bacteria, are killed. And they're easy to use, they sterilize, and they also deodorize. That's what's so special about this product too. So it's not only antibacterial, but it's antibacterial deodorizing LED. So that is this second product that I am presenting to you. As I said, it's been tested, so it's safe for the eyes and also for the skin. And yes, it also has a daylight color, and you can, after using it, you have to put it on for 16 hours for the sterilization process, and after that you can just use it like a normal light bulb. And it can be used in places where like sterilization is needed or antibacterial purposes are important. I'm thinking, for example, in daycares with small children, or gyms where everybody touches everything, schools. So yes, this light bulb can simply be installed and used as an antibacterial and deodorizing lead. So that is the purpose of that one. And apart from that, we also have a third product. This is the Blue Cut Light. And that's this one over here. The Blue Cut Light is actually in cuts lights below 455 mb. So what it does actually, it provides healthy light that is good for your eyes and that is actually better for your well-being. It has a PKG high quality LED, which is different, which is a better quality. So yeah, and this one is also customizable and it also comes in daylight. So yeah, for people, you can just use this at home. Easy to use like a normal light bulb and it's better for your eyes, it's healthy. And so, these are the products here. This one also is also a blue cut one. And this one is used, like I said before, for the farming. And this one is also used for plants. So it's a simple small light bulb too. So you can even use this at home if you have plants or if you love growing plants. I personally do. I love plants and cats. So it's actually perfect, especially if you're living in a house that doesn't have a lot of sunlight. And for me, for example, because I have cats, the antibacterial purpose is just great too. So, for example, this one is perfect to use for children, animals, everything. Apart from this, I want to say that they do have a patent on the insect repellent LED one. It's not a product that I introduced, but they do have this product. So you can check it out on their website or in their catalog. So please do so. Then they're also registered as an Ion Lighting trademark. And the antibacterial test report is also something they have. And they have also photobiology certification, which also proves that this product is just great to use. Like I said before, this company, Ion Lighting, is really striving to specialize and lead in the market of LED lighting, and they're trying to give us like options that also are great for our environment these days, for example, because of Corona, and just in general to just keep the house clean. And yeah, they're doing that, but with smart farming products, deodorizing products, and just eyes light that is better for our eyes too. So yes, I completely recommend you to try this product and to see for yourself and live a better and healthy life.